Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And, as is kind of obvious, I am streaming this morning. Reason being, I called in last night just, after I woke up from my evening nap, just landed on my foot and landed on my left foot, and it just kind of went, just kind of popped, and just, oh, shit! Oh, I just had a kind of hurt to walk, so, but, I've had it at least a week, but, and I've probably mentioned it from time to time in some of my other streams, too, just, my left foot hurting, I think, oftentimes alongside my right hip, like, right after a work week, but, as it's my, as I've been off for the past 5 days, didn't really give it much thought. I mean, landed my foot, ow, you know. But I mean, I'm off, so I ain't gonna be doing much walking anyway. So like I said, I just, oh well, maybe it'll get better by the time my work week starts. But nope. Once again, got up from my nap last night, and ouch, ow, 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 ow. So yeah. I just went ahead and called in. I didn't think my foot's gonna be able to handle a night at work, so, which, most certainly, I'm gonna have to go into work tonight and tomorrow. So, yeah. Here I am. And then something else, too. Like I said yesterday, and I made a blog post about it, I think I made a video about it, my TV is blacking out. In fact, right when I started up this computer, it did just that. Started getting my windows up, and all of a sudden, poof, screen went black, but turned the TV off, turned it back on, screen came right back on. So it seems to me that it is the TV that's the problem, not the PC. Just like I said before, everything else on my computer is working fine and dandy, or as the best it could with a new graphics card and some bum drivers. But you know, everything's in good working order, except for the screen itself. So once again, just I turned it off, turned the TV back on, and I got my screen back. So it seems to be my TV is going on the fritz. It just, seems to be on its last legs. I'd probably have to break out the tape measure. But, I'm probably gonna have, I think it's like a 32 inch. I think it was, Weirdness is Good. He was the one that said that they can be as cheap as $100 these days. Brand new. So, if he's right about, or, I'm not going to totally say he's totally wrong, but I mean, at least in my neck of the woods, I don't know how much TVs are these days, but I'm going off what he said, then they'll definitely be able to get a new one. I mean, if they're only $100, hell yeah. So I think, the TV I got now, I think I paid $300 for brand new at the time. I've had this TV right around the same time I got my computer, which is at least 5 years ago. So yeah. Oh, hey, Kataro. Kataro, I'm only on today because I called in last night. It just, my left foot popped when I got up from my nap. Just got up out of bed, landed on my feet, and then all of a sudden my foot just, oh shit, which I've had for a week now. But as I was off the past 5 days, just, you know, walk slow and, you know, all that, because I ain't going into work, so ain't gonna be, you know, not a whole lot of walking. But, like usual, though, when I'm on this early in the morning, I'm not going to eat anything. I probably won't until probably around noonish. So, until then, it's gonna be water. And then, for the session itself, even then, there's probably gonna be a chance that it might be a short one anyway. Cause, this is at... This is that time of week where there's not really gonna be a whole lot going on. Kinda like yesterday. There's no major long-lasting events or anything like that, so just daily's events. Probably do some mat farm indefinitely. Kinda running low on them. Maybe some PvP afterwards, but we'll see come later. And then this is basically some classic sounding rock. Rifle. It came out like a few months ago. Oh, hey Screw.
Shit, here we go again.
Oh, that's right, we totally forgot about this. Yeah, but Diabolist. Up already. Yeah, I think this, chest cursor. It needs to be a bit more obvious. Hard to see.
God fucking damn it!
I have to be cheaper than that.
be a musician if nobody ever heard you?
Sure.
Why?
Because I love music. It's in my head. I can't get it out.
Hey, listen.
Yeah.
You're hearing it yourself.
I hear it now.
Here we go. Got stuck with was silence. That 20-second chat delay. Yeah, I know the one you're talking about. Thank you. Oh, that's a daily thing, okay? I thought it was only like a weekly I know the one he's talking about. Trade a wild card for every brown gem you destroy. Oh, it's one more. Okay. Yeah. Well, at least they had that Miles Davis bit at the start of the album. I thought that was a pretty cool touch. Good call on the golem. Yeah. Yeah, I get that from time to time. Not that time. Really? It's gotta be pretty pointless if the same person that gets cursed is also the same one that gets blessed. Yeah, blame him. He's got the bargaining skills of Donald Trump. God, look at this. So this is a daily thing, huh? Oh, so I have to do the whole thing. Big waste of time here. Yeah. Thank you. trying to keep the Reds on the board, but... or PvP, I'd probably be dead right now. Ass! Hey, I got lucky. I can't remember, what do you get on the first dragon? Absolutely, okay. Answering my question. lagged a bit. Why not? Yeah, got a good one that time. Matches. Ah, you were born three matches.
Yes!
Work. work. Slipping further and further. Four teeth now. Yeah, I spent a whole bunch of them just getting some of my troops traded up. Something up. Yeah, speaking of the demon. One of my older ones. Ziggy might be bailing. Although, I haven't how to make a team. How the hell did he get level 1300 then? Right there. I can't see you getting level 1300 and not knowing how to put a team together. I mean, even if it's a simple Rowan team. extreme to the other.
Holy shit!
Yeah, that fool's gotta go. Shit to work with.
Holy shit! Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Nice recovery. I'll take it. Sitting right in front of me. Cleansed off. Hey, 40% kicked in. Right on the button. Never mind. My barbarian level ain't that high. Got that. Assuming she has a Scorpius. You guys might want to give her a no legendaries option. People here having the same icons, it keeps throwing me off. Keep thinking it's the same exact person talking. And I have neither. Yeah. Should have thought of this sooner. Oh, I turned it off. Wrong one. So yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few minutes. Definitely gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably refill this water. And this is, I think it said Splatterhouse. 10 minutes of gameplay, which means if it's only 10 minutes, I better, I have a bunch of notifications. I need to take a look at them. Something big must have happened. No, it's giving me things that had happened at least 11 hours ago. A little slow there, YouTube. Anyway, this is, it's Splatterhouse. It's an old 90s, I think, arcade game. Did I loop it? Yeah. Alright. Anyway, I'll be back. Wait, this is a beat-em-up version. Oh, this is a Sega Genesis game. Well, yeah, it's a Sega Genesis. One thing I definitely gotta say about these kind of games, I love the fact that they don't have unlike a lot of other games nowadays, there's no, like, little health bar above each and every single monster. Instead, they actually took the time and effort to make a different, different variations of the monsters. Like, after you hit one, they're like, it's like their head gets split open, but they're actually drawing more figures. This is gonna be a long one. Or actually, no, 20 seconds. Okay. How much time is left on this? Okay, so yeah, I'll just go ahead and call it good there. It was about to end in about a minute or so anyway, so. I'm assuming he misspelled this. It's supposed to be Grey King. matches. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that happens quite a bit in a game like this. For the period of time that I was streaming Idol Champions, that was the same thing too. I was oftentimes the only one streaming in that category. This actually would have instantly killed Zolgoth. Got lucky. I'm gonna go ahead and skip to the next album. This is probably a short one here too. What you're gonna be hearing now is what they're gonna be playing all through the album, just slower and slower. Thank you. want to scroll up. Or if he has it, what else do you have? It's typically around noon. And then, normally my cutoff is like around somewhere between 10 to 11 p.m. So I guess from noon until 10 or 11. I don't really want to do those 24-hour ones anymore. Those will eventually come around to bite me in the ass later on. Said in another sessions, but I'll say it here. That kind of fasting, that's a lifestyle. Not a... No. It's a lifestyle, not a method. I think that's how it went. You know, a method for losing weight. Stinking head point. Lamp dick. gotta go. Hey, 40% kicked in. How about that? And this one here, you gotta go with Shrooms and Booms. Top here. And get the surge. I can breathe a little bit easier. About to lose somebody. Nice recovery. God. You know what? Let me see what kind of resources I got. Okay, off to the next one. Hey, some morning music. So, shield. Thank you. that wrong. So, guess today is not the day for them. Dick.
Thank you.
get a better start on board.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Whoa, Sky. skies are pretty cloudy out there. I gotta take a look at something. It's supposed to be clearing up today. Yeah. Yeah, it's supposed to be a... at worst, a 10% chance for rain, so... Give him another go. Shot him. Oh shit, totally 100% completely forgot about this. I don't know if I'm actually gonna be doing this, but... demon. Let me, Oh, I don't want to have to build my team from fucking scratch. was in there. I don't remember who else I had in there. Like I said, I got a terrible memory. Either that or he's just not here. Demon. Yeah, that helps a lot. Thanks. Oh, ain't gonna be able to do it with Diabolist. Probably like Yellow Metalist or something. Yeah, I'll just, unless I'm lucky and I have the team code, I gotta go. I gotta.
Put.
Excuse me. Thank you, Dell. More match. that match. Just to get those out of there. Match.
God fucking damn it!
Cast that wand again. Too many yellows and purples. Still doesn't fucking work.
Thank you.
didn't help much. So you got Bullet and you got Cheap Stronghorn. I gotta switch back. I still can't remember the name of the weapon. Nope, wrong one. Can't remember the name of the kingdom even. So God damn it, wrong one. Gotta love it when all the explosions are in one tiny area.
Ass! kind of retarded.
Yeah, and the way it's looking right now, chances are pretty good I'm probably going to be shutting down after this clash trial is over. I wish I can get a four match. Sure wish I can get a four match. Okay, played this one yesterday. Oh, here we go. One stinking hit. Some limp dick damage. God, I hope this will be enough. Thank you. is enough. Damn. Just gonna do some cleaning up. Yeah, I got a bounty tomorrow. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on my stream video here. I gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Need to get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that taken care of. And most certainly, I'll probably need to get a nap in there as well. So, still gonna be fairly busy. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I do have to work tonight, so tonight and tomorrow, the rest of my work week, which means tomorrow and Saturday. For the, in the past weeks, I haven't been streaming. I'm guessing that the trend's gonna continue, so you probably won't be seeing me again until as early as Sunday morning, which, like usual, should be around 7 a.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.